What is malware? Malware is a type of software that gets onto your computer or smartphone and does things without you knowing. Malware can do anything from changing your browser settings to stealing your passwords, but it often consists of a virus that tries to get access to your personal information. When you install a piece of software, it may come with a few extras attached to it. These extras are called malware and they can collect information about you without your knowledge. They can also use your computer to send spam messages or participate in denial-of-service attacks against other computers. The first malware was created by the US government in the 1950s as part of its Cold War pursuits. This was designed to monitor Soviet communications for signs of nuclear activity. It wasn't until the 1980s that personal computers became common enough for people to consider them targets for malicious code. In 1982, the first known computer virus was created by students at Germany's Technical University Aachen who were working on an assignment for their computer science class. Different types of malware can affect computers in different ways. Some will lock up your machine so that nothing works anymore. Others might slow down its performance so much that it feels like everything takes forever. You can also get infected with malware through websites, email attachments, or even flash drives. Want to find out more about how you can protect yourself from malware? Visit the Near Me VIP Business Directory now to find the best IT professionals near you.